You know how much you've been here. It's quite an honor to have you here. I love you, I respect you, I admire you, and this man is a very close personal friend of mine. He's the first vice chair, senior vice chair in Mecklenburg County Board of Commissioners. We and I work very closely together on some issues that are important to our region, important to the Latino community. I'll never forget us working on the storm. We had a major ice storm. One of the difficulties we had was that we lost the lives of several of our citizens who were from the Latino community because we had no outreach to them. Because when the power was out, they were heating their homes with charcoal. And they died as a result. This man took immediate action and called me his mayor and said, "Mayor, we got to get out there and figure out a way to communicate to the community that maybe doesn't understand or we can't reach. Because we got to make sure no one else dies as a result of our lack of communication." You're just a great man and a great leader, and it's such an honor to have you.
Our staff to help with this, but how can we identify the 20 to 30 year olds, future
get involved in the leadership, local, and the state level. I think that would be a very worthy goal to identify as a team. Let me just let it be clear that I would depend heavily on you for advice, for helping in communications, and to help with solutions. The issues that are important, not just to Latino community, but are important to all parts of North Carolina. Chairperson Barr, Vice Chair Ramirez, and I'd like to also thank Diane. It's great to have Diane Rodriguez on the staff, who's going to be helpful from a staff perspective. She brings a youthful, dynamic energy that I've already seen in a short period of time. I think it'll be very important to the staff. I'm looking forward to having my own dialogue. Exactly.